you're all keeping well. And welcome to our classical ballet bar class this evening. As always, let me know if you can't hear me or the music or anything. So do stay in touch throughout the class and let's enjoy this bar class together. So it's a kind of intermediate, kind of mixed level class. So I won't be talking too much going through kind of what the steps are and how to do them. And I'm more just, I want us to dance this evening. So I want everyone to get a real sense of kind of flowing, moving, and I'm putting kind of as much choreography, so as much dancing really as I can. So I hope you all enjoy it. So we're going to start with our feet in first position, and we're going to take our pliés. So just be mindful of yourself, you probably haven't taken a classical class in a little while, so wherever your usual first position is, let's narrow it a little bit just till you get comfortable. Same when we start to bring the legs on layer, so up in the air, taking a tiny bit lower just to see where your bodies are at, and then obviously go for it once you kind of realise where you are. So we're going to start our feet in first position, and we'll take a little breathe with the introduction of the music. And we take a demi-plié, the arm comes through first and opens to second. On our second plié, we're going to bring the arm to fifth and turn the head towards the bar. But we're not going to have any lean, so we're keeping our body really straight, but the arm's coming up to fifth and recover. Grand plié, down and down, recover, up, arm comes through first, open to second. Take a forward, point grand, roll up, then we're going to rise up, plié in the rise, and we're really trying to push over, kind of push into our metatarsal here, so the middle of the foot. Plié in the rise, and then heels down, push out of the plié as you extend the foot. Second position, exactly the same sequence in second. Demi and stretch and demi and stretch and grand plié. In second, we'll take our port de bras towards the bar. On the recovery, we're just going to bring the arm to fifth again. Rise, plié in the rising, I think about those feet, keeping the ankles strong, and then push through the plié into fifth. We'll repeat in fifth, let's take our port de bras away from the bar. And then in fourth, the opening sequence will be the same. Demi and a stretch, grand plié. Instead of the four port de bras, you're going to do circular port de bras. So port de bras towards your bar and away from your bar. Now take a little rise at the end. Let's take the arms to third arabesque for our finish. Okay, so everyone first position, and let's take our pliés. Side. So, lots of arm movement. And I want you to include your head in all of that as well. So we really want to dance with the upper body. Every time the arm moves, we want your head to follow it. Also, because we probably haven't danced in a while, just remember to engage your core muscles quite a lot here. So you're pulling up through the front of the body and then down from the shoulder blades and down into the back of the body, trying to neutralize the pelvis as much as we can. Okay, on the second side. of your supporting leg here when we do our second tuck-in. Stretch. So this front leg is straight. Side leg is bent, but we're trying to keep this knee really wide open. Close it on straight legs, and then we have our passe on our rise. Okay, so let's take that all on the second side. Position. Take a little breath, deep breath in, and exhale. So we're going to release the front foot to the front on a fondue. Can I just make sure you can see both my legs quite clearly? So we have down, stretch as we take the leg to second. And we're going to pour the bra towards our bar and recover. Then we fondue down, take a derriere with that arm reaching forward. Then we take a little back bend and recover. So that's our opening session. So let's take that again. So we have one and a two. Over and back. Down three, stretch around four. Back and recover. Now we have our branch off and turning through a plie. One stretch as we come around two. Through the bent knees and stretch. Now two on straight legs. Straight leg and around. Straight leg and around. And then the third one, take it on there, so just slightly off the floor. An optional arm in fifth position there and around. So that's our section two. After section two, we're going to switch the leg to the front. Off the floor. Take it through retire, carry the second, through retire, carry it derriere, lower down, just to finish that section, take a forward point bra, and a little back bend, and then we're going to start from behind, so we're reversing everything. So let's go through it once from the back. So we have down one, open out two, forward bra towards the bar, and back, down three, carry forward, because we're reversing it, we're going to take that forward bar coming forward and back. Then we have two rolls on through a plie. Two through the plie, two on straight legs, and then a third one, just slightly off the floor. Then we switch the leg off the floor to the back, take it through retire, over to the side, through retire to the front, lower it down, forward point of bra. And it's time for a little back bend there as well. Okay, so nice and long. Definitely feeling like you're dancing here. I won't talk too much, but do check back just for cues for kind of knitting each section together. And we prepare. And make this one a little bit louder as well. Right, but do just be careful and try not to lose any sort of you know, alignment in your shoulder or anything. So we are still trying to have as best technique as we can with our things that we're stuck at home with. So let's take it on the second side. Again, just thinking that we are really dancing but still engaging all the correct muscles and not dropping on one side or anything. Fingertips forward and up and rest. Lovely. Okay, shake up your arms and legs, everybody. And we're going to take a Ballet Barre. So, again, fifth position. And we have five and six. Prepare the arms. So, we're going to take a fondue to the front. And we'll take a little basic port de bras with each fondue. Fondue and stretch. Fondue to the side. Fondue and stretch. Now, we're going to beat the leg. To the front, to the back, and then finish our phrase fondue. There we are. Okay, so that's the first open section of our sequence. So we have fondue to the front, fondue to the side, and a beat, and a beat, and a fondue derrière. From our fondue derrière, we're gonna pull it into a rise and fifth. Up into a rise. Take your inside leg, so the one closest to the bar, just be careful that you don't hit your knee off your chair or whatever you're using, up to retire. Then we're going to extend to attitude at the last moment, release through the straight leg, and over. And then repeat it all to the back. Fondue derrière, fondue to the side, and a beat, and a beat, and a fondue to the front. Pull in on a rise, then you're changing legs, so you're using your inside leg, up to retire. Attitude, and then the last moment, release through the extended leg and lower. I think this will go twice through, so front to back, front to back. Let's take it with the music. Thank you. So you're flowing through everything, playing the different dynamics. And like a squeeze and release through that whole piece. Squeeze in and release. Squeeze in and release. In, out, in, out. Well, not that actually you're kind of resisting on the way back out again as we beat it back and then to the front. Also, on after we've done our attitude, our inside leg, attitude, so we're on a debut point, release through the straight leg, come into fifth, and we're going to go into our first fondue from that rise. So we're picking up one foot as we lower down the heel on the other one. So there's an extra little bit of control through the ankle of the leg. So the first fondue comes straight from the rise. Let's take that on the second side. So nice and slow. So we're going to take two counts up to the lead. One and two. Extend three and four. Then from our straight leg, we're going to come attitude, arabesque, lower down with control. So you're lowering that leg down slowly. So we're going to release leg forward on fondue. Rond de jambe, derrière. Close it in. From here, the body. So one and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, eight, one, and a two, and a three, and a four. We're going to take a chasse pas de bras away from your bar. So you're going to need a small bit of space, and I hope you all have the room to do this. So we're just going to take a little chasse. The first one, front, side, behind, front, side, behind. So we take everything to the back, and the second time around that we do a pas de bras, it'll be behind, side, and front. So from the beginning, one and a two, three and a four, five. So attitude, arabesque, slowly down, release and around, close it in, down, up, up, sorry, behind side in front, no, front side behind, apologies the first time. Let's go with the music, I might talk through this one a little bit, the first time that we do it. So we have feet in fifth position. We have time for four point de bras. I'll call it out when we get there. behind the first time, and the second time, behind, side, in front, both times. Okay, I'm sorry, so that might be confusing. Front side behind, when we go to the front. Let's just go again. Sorry, I'm just going to talk myself into it. I just did the same category twice. So, front, side, behind, and then it's front, side, behind again. And then the whole second time round, we do the whole section. That's when it's behind, side, front. Okay, I think I've drawn myself out of the hole now. Second side.
Thank you.
more that the lift will feel like a release. So we're pushing, 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 and then release up. So no feeling of lifting the leg up. It should just keep traveling. It should just float into the air. So here we are, second side. Take your space around you. Students, and possibly maybe even some silver swans. So do say hello on the message and I'll look back at it this evening. So again, thank you for watching so far. Let's just finish with a nice stretch. I'm actually going to take my shoes off for this bit. Feel free to do the same at home. And we'll take our stretching music away from the bar. So we're going to start in a nice wide second position. Deep breaths. Just a deep breath in, exhale, and we have a demi-plie. Everybody soon. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your evening.